disciplined movements we see in this segment of free skiing are often the same movements we see that create the downfall in racing.